89 Box Boy giving y'all an update today on the channel and the box. I got a major upgrade that I did to the box. I did get the box Chevy painted, y'all, and it came out real nice. I'm gonna be putting up some pictures and videos of the process of the box, and I got some other videos I'm gonna be uploading too. I'm working on my editing skills because I want to turn this channel up in 2021. So y'all stay tuned.